Happy Saturday, folks. Hope everybody's having a good one. To all of you who have served or currently serving, happy Armed Forces Day. Say a lot about that, but you guys already know how I feel. Got a question. Another question. If you're just running across this video and you say another question, go back in the playlist discussion questions and you'll find a heaping helping of them. Some of them have some good conversations going on in the comments about them. One today is interesting, and it's not that easy to answer. What movie encapsulates the era in which it was made? Not the era in which it was about, but the era in which it was made. That's difficult because it's hard to encapsulate an era when you think of the different generations that are living in that era. And most movies are about a specific generation. Such as are my examples. That's my version of the train, Martin and Anna. That and the jets that fly overhead. Anyway, back to the movies. Movie that encapsulates the era in which it were made. I think about probably four or five come to mind for me. The first one I thought of was Fast Times at Ridgemont High. I thought that movie absolutely captured high school life at that time perfectly. It had every class, I guess, of student that you could think of, the stoners, the nerds, the jocks, the preps, everything in it. Blended together fairly well. Fast Times at Ridgemont High, I think that came out in 81, 83, somewhere in there. Written by a guy that went undercover at a high school for some time, Cameron Crowe. He was also married, at least at one point, to Nancy Wilson from Heart, who was the girl in the Corvette that pulled up next to Mr. Fish and Chips. That movie, I thought, very well encapsulated that era. Another one from right around that same time. Would be The Breakfast Club. It also was set in high school and drew from that same, various crowds of cliques of people. And I thought it did a pretty good job of it. Pretty funny movie. I want to say that was 86. I could be wrong, but another one that was made in 83, a little different generation, is The Big Chill. one of my favorite movies. It followed the a reunion of a group of friends that were together in school and college in the late 60s, early 70s. They had reunited because of one of them's death. It's got a great cast, some good acting in it, good story. Jeff Goldblum, can't go wrong with him in a movie. It's the thing I love about the outdoors. It's one great big toilet. Those were some that came to mind. Really do a good job of speaking to the people of the era that they were made in. I'm sure there's some other ones out there. It's hard to put, like, you know, Westerns and World War II and stuff like that in, because there were no movies made back then. At least not about the subject. But I'm sure I'm missing some good movies. So tell me what you think. What's a great movie out there that encapsulates the era in which it was made? Be interested to hear your thoughts. I'll probably think of more, but for now, that's what I got. Continue on. Enjoy your pipe and ignore the hype.